Hello guys, today we're gonna show you how to turn on notification of BlinkNet. So first enter the Snapchat application and then go to your profile. Press the settings. Click there.
Scroll down
and click there, and this is how to turn on notification of BlinkNet.
Thanks for watching and don't forget like and subscribe.